and I will make the best case that I can to the American people as well as to the international community for taking necessary and appropriate action. And I intend to address the American people from the White House on Tuesday.